Chad?
His friend is still gonna be. He just sent me like, they just said for BTO for tomorrow. It being 100%, I will not work tomorrow.
I will.
You know, I haven't get off like that for a long time, huh? Yeah. Anyway, man, the pick. Stupid. Smoke and then.
What?
Stupid. Smoke what? And then.
What?
Smoke and then.
This is the salt water. Water.
What? I mean, you're so gross, honey. I don't want you.
What's gross?
It looks like you're a smoker, really. Like a hook guy.
Damien?
Yeah.
Damien's got one of those?
No, I never see it, but I know how is it. I never seen it. I never. It's like, look here. See?
Yeah.
How can I know? But I know it doesn't look good.
You like it?
It looks like from a movie, like a smoker people.
Right.
The hook people.
I think it.
I've dropped things.
Honey.
What, honey? It
looks disgusting.
Yep. Look like a trashy.
Trashy?
Mm-hmm.
Wanna try it? What do you think about those guys who talked to you?
What?
The golf course.
Well, we just know him. Cannot say anything.
Well, I mean, what do you think about him?
What do you mean?
What do you think? And a nice guy or whatever? Kind of weird? He's swimming in the river? Nick, you were talking to Nick? What did Nick say?
I thought he dropped the disc.
So, yeah, was he talking back?
Yeah, I asked him.
Like,
hi,
you know, blah, blah, blah.
At first I was hi. He looked weird.
Yeah, of course.
Right? That guy looks weird. I'm not sure about the guy you talked to. I don't know.
I think you might be gay.
Gay?
Did you think?
Really, gay? But I didn't think about it.
Maybe.
Really, you think you feel like that?
Yeah,
maybe. What make you feel like that?
The gaydar was going off.
Huh?
Gaydar.
Gaydar?
Gaydar.
Yeah. Gaydar.
Gaydar.
What does that gaydar mean?
You know what radar is?
Huh?
You know what radar? What is a radar?
Mm-hmm.
Like, you don't know what a radar is?
Mm-hmm.
Look it up. Yeah, you do.
Spell it.
R-A-D-A-R.
Radar.
Radar.
A word letting turning into a dramatic art. Is it?
What? R-A-D-A-R.
R-A-D-A-R-R. The radar guy? What does that mean?
Spell G-A-Y, look up gaydar. You'll say, I'm sure you'll find it.
That's a good thing to go.
Yep.
Oh, okay, gaydar.
What's it say?
Cumulative ability of homosexuals to recognize one another intuitively or by means of various light indications. The cumulative ability of heterosexuals to discern the homosexuality of others. You mean like he's
it will be the second one.
You think he's a jerk?
No, I don't think he's necessarily a jerk. I don't think he's a jerk necessarily.
You take
it. Putative. What's that?
The official, like formal, legal, huh? Putative. Authentic. Ability of heterosexuals. Well, this is really completely different.
What does that one say? Ability of heterosexuals for what?
Heterosexual. Oh, this word, there's no translated.
There's no translation? Hetero?
Heterosexuals. Uh-huh.
It just means straight people like me.
Oh, straight?
Yeah, cis. You heard cis?
Cis?
C-I-S?
C-I-S?
Yeah.
C-I-S? thing of relating. Really, a lot of work, honey. You know a lot of work, huh? I didn't know that.
I'm a genius, honey.
Just your way, talk to me in the easy word.
Well, you know.
Is it?
Yeah.
Really, that's like when you make a phone call to your co-worker, you talk different, really.
Sometimes.
It is. I like you talking like different person. Like, I don't understand. No. Oh. Maybe that educated, huh? I know only educated, they talk differently. Is it? They're only dumb ass, trash, laugh, people. They talk among words. They talk only in this language, in idiom words.
So that girl doesn't work there.
Huh?
The girl that we saw again tonight, she actually only works there occasionally.
No, weekend.
Yeah, weekends.
Yeah, she told me too. Because the weekday I saw the other woman. And I asked her yesterday too. So I came here the other day, I didn't see you. I was like, oh, I'm working weekend only. That's what she said.
All right, it's 10 o'clock. You want to...
Sure. Is it too late?
No.
Okay.
What do you want to do?
There's a movie.
A whole movie?
Hmm?
A whole movie?
Yeah.
What movie?
Can I go to the whole movie? You work tomorrow, right?
Yep.
No, okay, no, I go with the gate. Huh?
Alright, two episodes of the gate.
Honey, two episodes of the gate by one movie. 45 minutes of movie, episode.
All right, so it's just a little bit over an hour for two. It's 10, so it'll be like 11:10.
Okay.
It'll be fine.
Oh, this movie looks cool. Oh, honey, there's a good movie, honey, number one in the U.S. today. Oh, no, it's a show. Shit, forget it. After finish it, did you get a new one?
New one what?
New one of the Mariana?
Mm-hmm.
You got a new one?
Yep.
Honey?
Huh.
Why you do that, honey?
Why not?
I don't like it, honey.
Why not?